Frequently asked doctrines in Philippine bar exams, labor law, part 5. In the case of Gavi Court of Appeals, GR No. L44169, December 3, 1985, the Supreme Court had the opportunity to distinguish salary and wages. According to the Supreme Court, the term wages refer to the compensation given in consideration of manual labor, skilled or unskilled. On the other hand, salary denotes a compensation for a higher degree of employment. Comment, share, like and subscribe for more helpful law videos.